Well, Eileanor, oh, that's my darling's name is. For the barony, her features, they were famous. And if we loved her, well, who was there to blame us? For wasn't she the pride of Petrovar? But her beauty was like to make you shy. Not a living boy could look her in the eye. Boys, oh boys, now there's the reason why we're in love with the pride of Petrovar. Eileanor, me heart is turning gray ever since the day you wandered far away. Eileanor, there's more fish in the sea, but there's none that's like the pride of Petrovar. Well, it was Friday at the fair at Ballintubber. Eileen met McGraw, the old horse trader, and I'd like to put me hands upon that robber. He stole away the pride of Petrovar.
Well, he never seemed to see her standing there at all, even when she ogled him underneath the shawl. He was big and masterful while she was looking small, most provoking to the pride of Petrovar. Eileen, o'er me heart is turning brave ever since the day you wandered far away. Eileen, o'er, there's more fish in the sea, but there's none that's like the pride of Petrovar.
Well, as it is, and it was in the beginning, Eileen's heart was set upon the winning, and the sea McGraw contentedly a-grinning to be courted by the pride of Petrovar.
Says he, I know a girl that would knock into fits. At this our Eileen nearly lost her wits. The outcome of the whole thing is that now the robber sits with his arms around the pride of Petrovar. Eileen, o'er me heart is turning gray ever since the day you wandered far away. Eileen, o'er, there's more fish in the sea, but there's none that's like the pride of Petrovar.
Well, armed boys, the fate is hard to grapple. Of all those girls, well, our Eileen was the apple, and the sea McGraw, a-walking towards the chapel, arm in arm with the pride of Petrovar.
Well, all I had is just one thing to say. If you go a-cordin' and look the other way, if you want them to come after you, just look the other way, for they're most like the pride of Petrovar. Eileen, o'er me heart's turning gray ever since the day you wandered far away. Eileen, o'er, there's more fish in the sea, but there's none that's like the pride of Petrovar.